Meanwhile, in Albuquerque, the CFO of a burgeoning olive import company has an epiphany. By eliminating one olive from every jar of olives they sell, he could save the company $200,000. An idea so well received that he is asked to save $500,000 more.
There you go, Mr. Carter. Hard to believe a phone can save us $1 million, huh?